November 28, 2008, the Miami Make-A-Wish Foundation of Southern Florida celebrated its 14th annual Intercontinental Miami Make-A-Wish Ball.
We grant the wishes of children who have life-threatening medical conditions. Whatever they wish for, wish to have, wish to go, wish to be, wish to meet, we move heaven and earth to make it happen.
With a mystical-themed dinner,
it's the Enchanted Forest, and it's kind of a combination of Narnia and a little bit happier Disney kind of thing, because it is all for kids.
Live musical performance by the Honey Brothers featuring actor Adrian Grenier from HBO's hit show Entourage.
And we're here to support Make-A-Wish, so that's what's important.
And an extravagant live auction emceed by Kim Kardashian.
I'm so honored that they've asked me to be a part of it this year. Anything you can really do to help out and to give back is something that I'd love to be involved in.
Following the spectacular red carpet arrivals, the evening began with a lavish cocktail reception set in a fantasy backdrop. A-list celebrities, as well as Miami's top VIPs and philanthropists, bid on a series of luxurious items, including a 2009 Aston Martin DBS donated by the collection.
Couldn't get any cooler than that, and of course the car went for a lot of money. Most importantly, the donation goes to the Make-A-Wish and goes to the kids that want those wishes.
A massive Aspen estate rental provided by Edward Friedman.
On top of Red Mountain with his staff, outdoor jacuzzis and hot whirlpools facing Aspen Mountain.
And much, much more.
Well, there's one particular item that's up for auction, and it's a walk-on part on Entourage, and it goes to the highest bidder.
Following the ball, and for the first time in Intercontinental Miami Make-A-Wish Ball's history, guests shuffled into the invitation-only after-party at Intercontinental Miami's Make-A-Wish nightclub, held to celebrate the ball's endeavors and reintroduce the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Southern Florida to its next generation of contributors and Miami's premier buzz creators in the fashion, arts, music, and nightlife industries.
We're bringing on even more of a diverse group of people who may not have ever experienced the ball before. And as I said before, we're seeding the future with that.
Hosted by Kim Kardashian and the Honey Brothers, along with nightlife impresarios Michael Capone and Sharif Malnick, the Intercontinental Miami Chopin Ballroom was turned into a hip after-hours venue with giant disco balls, progressive DJ beats, a fashion show by cutting-edge designer Richie Rich, and a performance by Tokyo Diva.
I'm going to sing my new song called Celebutant, and my friend Tokyo Diva is going to sing. We're both in from New York, and I don't know, I think it's just going to be like a great, great, great night.
With these much-needed funds, the Make-A-Wish Foundation has been able to grant more than 1,400 wishes for deserving children in our community, and look forward to that day when their mission will no longer be needed.
You know, nothing would be better for us to close our doors because there weren't any sick children anymore, but the reality is there are sick children, and they deserve to have a respite from their illnesses, from chemotherapy and doctor's treatments, and we're going to give them their respite.